Yvette Herrell says she's tough on crime, except when she's skirting the law. Herrell funneled taxpayer dollars to projects run by her family and secretly profited from public contracts. The Albuquerque Journal called Herrell's secret contracts a betrayal of public trust. After domestic terrorists tried to install Trump as president, Herrell sided with the terrorists, voting to overturn the election and against bringing the criminals to justice. Yvette Herrell, criminal, hypocrite, traitor.